main role equals main. Like,
main is helpful.
Okay.
Like,
okay.
With
and the other thing to look at too,
at least from a screen reader perspective, because the issue with skip nav links for me has always been they break. Mm-hmm. Because you change something on your site.
Right.
Whereas if you put a role main on your main content wrapper, I can hit the letter D or the letter Q, depending on which screen reader I'm using, and jump past the nav and get right to it. Now, that said, though, if you have an H1 in the right place, you know, it can be redundant, but I don't think main hurts.
Okay.
I see more misuse of article, and
yes.
I'll see more misuse of nav. Like, for the most part, nav shouldn't show up inside your content.
So even if it's a navigational element.